a thanks to my brother Joe Bonamassa and Keeping the Blues Alive Foundation. These funds will help me until I can get back out into the festival and club circuit. I really appreciate what you guys have done and what you've done for not just me, but for other musicians as well. Stay blessed.